Welcome to the Char Jr. Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
I appreciate the lurk there, Shanti.
Objects of power can cause.
Okay, we've already seen that. I don't need to show it off again. Where is that on games? You go to your options. You go to audio. You go all the way down to here. It's not all the games are gonna have that there. But they might have update some games to where they can mute copyright music. But, yeah. It's not going to be there for every game. But that's where it is. You go to options, you go to audio. That's where you go to.
It didn't work. The hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Speak that.
We need to make a plan, Jesse.
I can't cleanse them. I saw.
Yeah,
it was worth a shot. Thank you, Director Jesse.
You're gonna have to check the audio sections of some of the games that you're gonna want to play, so you don't get hit with the copyright. Listen.
Came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. A few of us. And Director Trench would know. Trench. The ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it. It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone, a direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss. Where is the hotline? It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you. Okay, that's my next stop. That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline. Thanks, Emily.
I think you're alright as long as you don't, like, pay too much attention to it. But games like Assassin's Creed will show those things. If you go to your options and look through the options, you could censor nudity. You should be able to censor nudity. There should be an option there. But as long as you don't draw attention to it, you should be alright. Enter the communications department to find the hotline. Special hotline to call special nachos. Sector elevator. Assets. So if I go, here, maybe director's office. Some of the teacher have. Alright. You have a good one there, Shanti. Thank you for lurking and everything. Recovery. Anything on that side? No. What is over here? That would be nothing. Okay. Undefined reading. That's the director's office. Could it be down this way? Thank you.
with you on that.
Okay, that was a bad decision. I did that to myself, but I shouldn't.
There it is again, our welcome message.
You're not gonna let me through there, are you? Are you done? Or are you gonna send more playmates? Anything in here that's important that I need to grab?
Just look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes.
Nice.
Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it. A perfect fusion of concepts. vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on. And they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Cool.
Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Some piss flashed on me. We need to cleanse it.
It don't want to play nice. So, how do I get to it?
to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in Bureau Seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.